Alright, so this is an ATS AT10 modified to shoot first strikes from a chain-fed magazine. This is the stock magazine with the rubber buffers removed so that there's a clearance. I also had to bent the detent just a little bit here. You can kind of see here, just so that the first strike round will properly pop up when it cycles through. So I now have it indexed to a normal position. And when you feed the magazine, you'll see that the rounds will just fall through properly feeding.